And the book is about my life up until that time. And Wade Keller did it, and he did a wonderful job of it. The book, I think we finished it in 19, when I was 80 years old. Is that right? No, 83? How old was I? 83, something like that.
2000 and... What, when we did the book?
Yeah.
Oh, that was... No, that's about 5 years ago.
Four years ago.
Yeah.
And you know what? It's been a great little book. We've sold quite a few of them, and people like it. They like the book.
Yeah.
And they tell me they like it. And maybe a little less than 4 years ago, and you said you want to do my life story.
Yeah.
And you did. And you wrote this book based on my life. And it is a great book, really. I do not say that. I'm not bragging when people tell me this. And they like the book. And I ask you, if you'll remember, why you want to do my life story. And you said, because I think you've got a story to tell. I said, yeah, well, what are we going to do with that? You said, we're going to sell it. I hope so. So we're selling books every week, every month.
Yeah.
They're open. I think we sold about 2,000 already.
About coming down to your house, you and Go. Going down to your house where we did those interviews, you and the little kitty cats.
Yeah.
And we had fun doing those interviews, and I learned so much about you. And that's where the book came from.
Right here.
Oh, here, honey.
Yeah. Wait a minute, we got a sale right now, Sue. This lady is from Pennsylvania.
Pennsylvania.
She wants to buy a book.
Absolutely.
And I'm going to sign the book. So see there, you brought us luck. We sold a book right on the spot.
Stan, that is just a great book. I enjoyed it so much because of all your life, going back to the baby,
yeah,
and World War II,
yeah,
and by golly, all of this here is what you created. You created. And back in the late 60s and the early 70s, this all started. It was your dream.
Yeah.
And this became a dream to everybody here. Thanks a lot, Stan. I appreciate everything.